Lou Reed came from these streets. In the mid-60s, when rock music was in euphoria over love and peace and flowers, Lou Reed and the Velvet Underground's terrain was the hard and raw city. Lou Reed's music then and since has been the single most pervasive influence on the new wave and modern rock music of today. Tonight, Lou Reed returns.
Thank you. know what this is, punk? The 45 Magnum, the biggest handgun in the world. Now, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, did he fire five shots or six? Feeling lucky, punk?
Down that he don't know. We've been told that I think that's an interesting thing.
This one piece will make 52 layers.
Watch on mobile devices or the big screen. All for free. No subscription required.
They're a blessing to the eyes. They're a balm to the soul. What a nightmare to have no women in this world. I love women. Yes, I love women. I love women. We all love women. I used to look at women in the magazine. I know that's sexist, but I was in my teens. My life is very bitter, my sex on the sly. I can't keep my horns. Boy, I can't die, die. I love. Cause I love women. I love women. We all love women. A woman's love can lift you up and can inspire. I feel like buying flowers, getting a celestial choir. A choir castrati to serenade my love. They sing a little bop for us and then we make love. I love women. Cause I love women. We all love women. Cause I love women.
Liquor is gone, blood gets in my nose, I can't hardly breathe. ways of fear. I'm too scared to leave. Ways of fear. Ways of fear. Ways of fear. Ways of fear. I'm too afraid to use the phone. I'm too afraid to get the light on. I'm so afraid I've lost control. I'm suffocating without a word. Crazy with sweat. Spill on my jaw. What's that funny noise? What's that on the floor? Ways of fear, pulsing with death. I cringe at my terror. I jump at my own step. I purse my own tremors. I hate my own smell. I know where I must be. I must be in hell. Ways of fear. Ways of fear. Ways of fear. Waves of fear. Baby came and hit the state, looking for soul food and somebody to be. Went down to the Apollo, you should have seen him wait. He'd go, 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 he'd go. Take a walk in the wild side. Take a walk in the wild side. Little Joey never once gave it away. Everybody that had to pay and pay. A hustle here and a hustle there. New York City, baby, is the place where they say, huh? You take a walk in the wild side. Baby, you take a walk in the wild side. Jackie, she is just fading away.
what she's deemed steam for a day. Then you know that she had to crash a little Valium, but when I held that bitch, she said, baby, take a walk on the wild side. Ooh, take a walk on the wild side. And the colored girls go, do, 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 do. Hey, can I have your autograph? He said to the fat blonde actress, you know, I've seen every movie that you've been in, from Paths of Pain to Jewels of Glory. And when you kissed Robin Mitchum, oh gee, but you know, I thought you would never catch him. Over the hill right now, and you're looking for love. You're over the hill right now, you're looking for love. I'll come running right to you, honey, if you want me. Running if you want me. Hey, can I have your autograph? He said to the fat blonde actress, you know, I don't care about it, all those things you've done. Anyway, I hate divorces. To the left is a marble shower. It was fun, if only for 1 hour, but you're over the hill right now, and you're looking for love. Over the hill right now, you're looking for love. I'll come running to ya, baby, if you want me. I'll come running to you if you want me. Something's got a hold on me, and I don't know why. Something's got a hold on me, baby, and I don't know why. It's the beginning of a new age. Beginning of a new way. It's a beginning of a new way. It's a beginning of a new way. Psychiatrists are giving you electric shock. They let you live at home with mom and dad instead of mental hospitals.
And every time you tried to read a book, you couldn't get the page that became. So you could die where you were, cause you couldn't even read. Don't you know you're gonna kill your son? Gonna kill your son. Oh, you're gonna kill now. Kill your son. Till they run, 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 run. Hey, they run away. Treated me pretty good, but pain really was even better. And when I flipped out on VAC, I was so sad I didn't get a letter. All of the drugs that we took, it really was a lot of fun. But when they shoot up with those on pistol smoke, you choke like a son of a gun. Don't you know they're gonna kill your son? You know you're gonna kill, kill your son. Yeah, you're gonna kill now, now, kill your son. Until they run, 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 run away. Mama called me on the phone. She don't know what to do about that. Took an axe and he broke the table. Aren't you glad you're married? And sister calls me from the island. Husband takes the train. He's big and he's bad. And it doesn't even have a ring. Don't you know you're gonna kill your son? Don't you know you're gonna kill, kill your son? Don't you know you're gonna kill, kill your son? Before they run, 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 pull away.
the satellite's gone, wait up to the skies. Things like that, they drive me out of my mind. I watched it for a little while. I like to watch things on TV. Your satellite of love. Your satellite of love. Your satellite of love. Satellite of. Satellite's gone, way up to Mars. Soon it'll be filled with parking cars. I watched it for a little while. I love to watch things on TV. Your satellite of love. Your satellite of love. Your satellite of love. Satellite of. I've been told that you've been bold with Harry Morgan John. Monday and Tuesday and Wednesday and Thursday with Harry Morgan John. To the sky. Things like that drive me out of my mind. I watched it for a little while. I'd like to watch things on TV. Your satellite of love. Your satellite of love. Your satellite of love.
toes. Oh Lord, have mercy, what the hell do you know? Why that going missing on my brain? Oh, don't you know it's gonna make me insane? Why it's like going down to my toes? Lord, have mercy, what the hell do you know? Working. Why life, oh, she sure is fucking out. Why life is creepy, what that creepy gonna do? Nothing that is. Why he? Oh, why I go in the center of my brain? Don't you know it's gonna make me insane? Down to my toes, Lord have mercy, why that had it, goodness knows. Why that go in the center of my brain? Don't you know it's gonna make me insane? Whitey going right down to my toes. Lord have mercy, had it, goodness, now not working. Oh, 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 why life? Oh, oh, why life? Oh, 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 why he?
Just 5 years old, there's nothing happening at all. Every time she puts on the radio, nobody's going down at all. One fine morning she puts on a New York station, damn, the people heard it all. She started shaking to that fine, fine music, but life is saved by rock and roll. You can dance to a rock and roll station, it's all right.
said, but she's just 5 years old. My parents do the death of us all. Two TV sets, two Cadillac cars, that ain't gonna help us at all. And one fine morning she puts on a New York station. Can't believe it good at all. She started dancing to that fine music, but not with sing my rock and roll. Like a invitation, you could dance to a rock and roll station. It was alright. It was alright. Here she comes. We'll be right back.
sure that was short and delicious. I find it hard to come in on that intro because the intro's so great. There's a camera on. That was better than the other one.
Killer stuff.
Mr. Reed?
Yeah. Unbelievable. Well done.
It was a killer.
This particular show happens to be the type that you very rarely run into, and you know, the most you could ever hope for is that somebody out there had an audio cassette. So I am getting a big laugh out of the fact that this thing is actually videotaped. And you caught us on an all night. I hit one note that actually caused me to levitate about half a foot.
On the guitar?
Yeah. I think I'm not sure whether it was pain or pleasure that did it, but it was such a strong sound. It was feeding back, and I was following its angle, as it were. It was going that way, so I went with it, you know. If I kept following it, I would have ended up on some table out there.